Ah, what a wonderful day in the forest. Well, better go find the next spot I need to go to.
Back again? I'll toss up another set of targets.
Wow, great shot!
You'll need to move quickly for this one. Follow the path and hit all 6 targets before time runs out. Ready? Go!
Looks like this is something I still need to work on.
Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way.
Don't you just hate it whenever your enemies are up on top of a high tree? There, now they're taken down. Now I just need to get the bridge down.
This broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kena.
Yay, more enemies! Oh, that must be their head honcho. Hey, little Chucky's now down for the count.
life for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods, and I tried my best to teach him the old ways. Consumed by the troubles of our village, I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
Okay, got his knife. Now I just need to head to Forgotten Forest. Good to know.
Right over there. See that over there?
The true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching over the forest like ancient guardians, Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines. Pick that up?
To the lantern cave. The relic must be there. But...
Okay, that's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please be sure to like, subscribe. If you have anything like to say, feel free to put it in the comments.